Fellow Nigerians, this is my response to the removal of fuel subsidy in Nigeria. I was sleeping when all of you started appearing in my dream, disturbing my sleep and protesting unnecessarily. But now I'm awake. Let me respond to you people. Now why are you people complaining? What right have you people to complain? Were you not the ones who started it in the first place? You started it. You didn't know how you started it. I'll remind you. All of you have been going about embarrassing my wife and saying that my wife does not speak good English. Yes, you've been laughing at her. And now this is my turn to laugh at you people. How can you imagine a situation where one of you said that my wife said my husband and Sambo is a good people? What business of yours is it? Yes, if we're good people, we're good people. Did Dora Okunle not come and tell you people that we're a great nation? So why can't we be a good people too? One of you also said that my wife said my fellow widows. Fine, she's not a widow, but she said it based on her own understanding. Is it your business? If you want to be a fellow widow, won't you go and call her and join her rather than go on this your BlackBerry and Twitter and start telling people what she said? Does it make sense? Now you people are complaining. This is just the beginning. I will deal with all of you one by one until you stop sending broadcast messages about my wife. One of you also quoted my wife by saying the bombers who burned them. Wasn't it a woman? They were once a children, now a adult. They are bombing women and children, making some children a widow. Yes? Even if she said that, is she Boko Haram? Is she Boko Haram? I'm asking you, Nigerians, is she Boko Haram? Sambo, please call me back. I'm addressing these foolish Nigerians. They are protesting well. They can't. Send Boko Haram. Okay, I'm back to you people. Is she the one bombing people? Now, this is just the beginning, like I said to you. We will soon remove subsidy from BlackBerry. Let me see when we do that how you'll be pinging and sending broadcast messages and sending messages on Twitter for Nigerians to laugh at my wife. This is just the beginning of all the things I have planned to do to you people. You haven't seen anything yet. The more you laugh at my wife, the more I will come here with something that will affect you negatively and I will laugh at you back. So for those of you who are ready to laugh at my wife, continue. You will see the bad luck that will meet you in this nation. Good night, and God bless you.